scan, yeah? You see red spot on
yeah.
the left?
Yeah.
And last, may I ask you something? How do you, you know the difference between visualization technique and the imagination techniques? Do you know something different between those of you, no? Visualization is what happened to you before. For example, you were in a kind of meeting, a big meeting, you was happy, you were open your mind, you know, you was happy, maybe you met some of your friends, maybe you eat some nice food. Can you imagine, can you visualize yourself in kind of situation where it's completely happy, completely relaxed? Can you relax like this? You know what I mean? Like, can you put yourself in situations? Can you see you in the past, like you relax, you're sitting on the table, like some fruits, some fresh fruits on the silver plates. Can you imagine? You feel yourself completely relaxed, completely kind of nothing to worry about. What was past is already past. What's happening in the future, don't worry about the future. To be in now, in this situation, you see a little bit in the past, you see yourself like you be relaxed. Visualize the truth. Can you be there? Can you try to be there? Can you focus? Can you imagine? Now close your eyes. And you imagine you pick up some nice fruits, apple or peach, whatever it is, from the silver plate. And you try to eat. Can you feel kind of taste? Can you feel kind of taste of fresh apples or fresh fruits, whatever you imagine now? Can you feel? Can you imagine? Can you feel something like that? Can you see yourself in these situations? You're completely happy. Some friends, maybe friends around you, surrounding you, and you're in this kind of locations. And close your eyes. Close your eyes. Your neck relax. Your neck relax. Your neck relax. Relax. Your shoulder relax. Jim, we going deep trunks. Can you see the situations? All tension going away from your body, from the top of your head to your torso, all the way down, all the way down, and stay in this situation. Your neck relax, your shoulder relax, arms relax, all the way down, all your body muscles relax, just relax, you should relax and deep, a fanful trance. All cells in your body relax, all muscles in your body relax. You're going deep, profound trance, all the way down. Feel wonderful, happy, motivated, going deep, profound trance. When I count from 5 to 1, each number going 2 times deeper, profound trance. 5, going deeper. 4, feel relaxed. 3, feel happy. 2, completely relaxed. 2, 1, each, every muscle in the body relaxed. 0, 0, you're going to be relaxed, all body muscles relaxed. Dream for the relaxing. Drift away, your mind drift away, your mind switch it off. Sleep all the way, sleep. All the way down. Deeper trance. Maintain your position, stay where we are. When I count in 3, now, you divide weak. You're incredible happy, incredible motivated, incredible creative. But something to change in your life, something to change to better, to do huge emotions. Use your emotions, you use your visions, you use your hearing. Use any emotions, 5 sense of emotions. You tell me what you feel, how you feel. When I count in 3, you divide weak. You tell me about it first. 1, feel lighter. 2, feel completely relaxed, completely happy, motivated. And 3, you got in surface, full, motivated, creative, feel wonderful like never felt before. I stop, 1 week, pick up. How you feel?
2 years.
Tell me about your experience, tell me now. Like you see, like imagine birds or something like that.
Yeah.
In above, can you see?
Yeah.
Sleep. All the way down. And then the muscle, like just grab you from the action. It's a fancy chance. Sleep. Muscle. Can you take deep breaths? Look at me. Down, all your body muscle life is collapsed, you feel relaxing, go deeper, fun, chance, all the way down, feel one, creative, positive. When I come to you, 3, you divide with, but you realize something is going to change around, something picture going to change around, some people change around, or something strange to you, you'll ask many, many questions to you. What's going on? That is fucking big questions, 1, 2, 3, so pick up, by the way. What's that? Can you tell me now? How you feel?
The same.
You?
Yeah, same.
Same?
Yeah.
Same?
Yeah.
Did you breathe? Look mine. Profound with chance. Feel one, feel creative, feel positive. Going deep, profound, one with chance. All the way down, all the way down, all the way down. Can you do it for me, please? Can you repeat after me? Your hands going closer, closer. Now, collapse like this. Hard, hard, hard. Put all your effort, all your tension from the rest of the day here. All the tension from the rest of the day. Can you concentrate in your fingers? Can you concentrate? Can you concentrate? All your power, all your power, all your power. All the way down. 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 Now, lad, you in deep hypnotic trance. Your subconscious mind is open for my suggestion. Whatever you say is absolutely true. You're absolutely true. You accept like it's true. Your subconscious mind starts roaming around looking for different answers. But you feel wonderful, you stay in this position now. Now, can you imagine your both hands going erect? Erect, your both hands going to be erect. Your hands going to be right, erect. Your hands going to be erect in the air. Up, 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 without any tension. Your hands going to be erect in the air without any tension. Higher, 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 higher. More your hands erect, more you feel wonderful. Deep hypnotic trance, more you put yourself in deep trance, more you put yourself in deep hypnotic trance all the way. Your breathing change, your feeling change, your subconscious mind is open for suggestions, and your hands drop down, you're going five deeper, more hypnotic trance. Sleep all the way down, all the way down, sleep. More relaxed, more feel fantastic, more feel incredible, happy, motivated, creative, all nice positive feeling comes to your mind in your body, but you still deep, stay deep hypnotic, wonderful trance. When I count into you the word week, but you still stay in deep hypnotic wonderful trance. When I shift your hand, touch your forehead, say your word sleep or healing, you go straight away to go in deep hypnotic wonderful trance. Say yes if you accept my suggestions. Say yes if you accept my suggestions. When I count into you the word week, you still stay in deep hypnotic trance. One, feel lighter, two, feel lights, and back and surface, rise up in word week, wake up! How you feel?
It's very weird.
Hmm?
A bit weird.
And you?
As if you're in your own world.
Different? You feel different? Huh? Wait, can you explain this?
It's not so hard to explain.
Okay, can you, my friend, can you ask you? Can you do the, can you, okay, your hands, yeah? Can you press your hands against my hands? Yeah. Like this. No, like this. Just step forward. And can you make a step to me? Sleep all the way down. All your body muscle, like just grab gym from that. Body profound for trance. Stay where we are, maintain position. Stay, but you will be in deep hypnotic one for trance. Your neck relax, shoulder relax. You in deep hypnotic trance. Sleep. What's your name again?
Karen.
Karen. Nice to see you, Karen. Nice to see you. Sleep all the way down. All your body muscle, relax, just grab gym, turn, relax, and go deeper, fundamental trance. All the way down, all your cell, all your muscle in the body relaxes. You're going deeper, fundamental trance. Your breathing change. It's breathing, you're going two times the deeper hypnotic trance. Wonderful, deep hypnotic trance. When I count to three of the week, but you still stay deep hypnotic, wonderful trance. One, feel lighter. Two, feel lights. And back in surface, rise up, wake up. How you feel?
Do
you see kind of colors changing? You see kind of color. What colors?
It's kind of color.
Hmm? What kind of colors?
Green, green,
and
brown, grass.
What do you see now? Can you stare in my eyes? Can you stare in my eye? Yeah? Can you stare in my eye? You're going deep trance. This kind of sort of communications between us, yeah? Can you see? Okay, lads. Now, can you imagine you're in kind of positive, nice things, but Your hands become rotated faster. Now backwards, faster. When you open your eyes and you can look. Your hands become rotated. You see in the hands. And sleep all the way down. All your body muscles just collapse. Feel some relaxing. Body profound for trance. All the way down. Oh, feel fantastically happy, motivated, creative, positive. All the way down. All your body muscles relax. You stay in deep hypnotic one foot trance. Everything go together. See you through it. Your subconscious mind open for mind. When I count it to your word, with you, but feel incredibly happy, motivated, but you still feeling, but you stay in deep trance, deep hypnotic, wonderful trance. You accept my words like it's a wonderful thing. As well as, wake up. How you feel?
Scared.
How you feel? Can you explain your feeling? Can you spin? You have tingles in your fingers, kind of.
Yeah.
Yeah, tingles, feelings in your fingers. Yeah. Over there. And you?
Hips.
Yeah, hips. Yeah. Kind of, yeah?
Yeah.
And take deep breath. Look at me, look at my eye. And. All the way down.
You can look.
Take deep breath. And look at this. Look at this one. Now, when you relax, your hands like flying aeroplane. Your hands become like stiff and rigid, like in aeroplane positions. Your hands become like stiff and rigid, like aeroplane positions. Stiff and rigid, like aeroplane positions. Stiff and rigid. We're trying to bend it, but you couldn't. Stay like this position because your subconscious mind won't understand like position, you know what I mean? One, two, three, four, up. More you look my more your hands become stiff and rigid. More you look my more your hands become stiff and rigid. Stiff and rigid, stiff and rigid, stiff and rigid, stiff and rigid. Fantastically happy, motivated, creative, but your mind is open for my position, whatever it is, absolutely true. The subconscious mind accepting you back to your one. Wait a minute, pick up. How we feel? And take deep breath. All the way down. When you're holding on, relaxing, when you perform this one, all the way. Breathing change, the feeling change. You put yourself in trance, you put yourself in deep breath, one, trance. All the way down, to fantastic, happy, body, creative. When I count in three, you're the word weak, fantastically happy, but you realize the kind of stuff is coming around. You see, kind of mimic around. Maybe something different, something completely different. You have manipulation, what's happening going on around. One, two, three, pick up! What are you right? You wanna say something? Can you make one step to me? One more step. Stop. Can try and stop you at stick, but we couldn't. Can try and walk, but we couldn't. You're stuck in the pavement. Stuck in the ground. Can you try to walk, but you couldn't? Can you try more harder? Can you try to walk, but you couldn't? Isn't it? Stop. You can try to walk to me, but you couldn't. You couldn't walk. Yeah, isn't it? Something is going on. That's your subconscious mind. That's your subconscious mind walking because you're stuck in the ground. But what I say, it's more surprising that what you accept is my words. Yeah, isn't it? Now unstuck. You're walking freely. Now stuck again. How can try to walk? You couldn't, isn't it? You're stuck in the pain, you're stuck in the ground. That is kind of the position, yeah? That is kind of your subconscious mind working very hard. Now take the breath and sleep all the way down. When I hold the muscle, let's just go. Okay, when I count you, you're the one who needs, but Number three is a big one for one. And look at over there, what is this? Look at this light spot, yeah?
Yeah.
Can't sit for the second for the light spot. It's gonna be hit your forehead and sleep. All the way down, all the body mass, all right, just grab some gym, feel relaxing, body profound, good chance. When I come to this, it's wide awake, but number three is going for my mind. Except like a chair, it's subconscious mind, figure out, but number three is gone. This is true, it's kind of a function. Number three is going for me. So I'm in hell, I can try to figure out, but you could run to zero. Stop! Can I count in? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
How many?
9, is it? 9.
9? Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Can you louder? Can you count louder?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
12?
12. 12?
Yeah, 12.
12
what?
12
fingers.
Oh,
12. 12.
10 fingers.
Steve, where are you? Maintain position. Can you come to me? See that? Okay. Okay, number three is gone for me. Okay, can you count him? How many fingers you have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
12?
Yes,
12. 12 fingers. Yeah?
Yeah.
Is it possible? How many fingers do you have?
10 fingers.
How many fingers do you have?
Okay.
Fingers you have. 12?
Yeah.
12 fingers.
No.
Is it possible?
Look your mind over there.
Look at me. Look my. Look my. Can you walk backwards? Backwards, very slowly, in slow emotions. Backwards.
We're going to walk backwards, we're going to front. We're going to front and front. We're going to front and front. We're going deep, we're front. Stay where we are, maintain your position. Okay, my friend. When I'm counting. Okay, when I count in three, you have the weather is fantastic, full of energy, full of motivated, creative, and happy. 1, 2, 3, wake up. 1, 2, 3, wake up. How you feel? How you feel? Okay, look. Come together. Come together. Stay together, like this, and then, like this, and then, look at my eye, all my emotion, all my feeling, we communicate each other, yeah, that is, people communicate, isn't it? That's the emotions, like feeling, you know what I mean, any kind of emotions, any kind of thing, and sleep, all the way down. Now, can you realize, you both hands, stop, stick together, harder, like this, different ridges, like clips, like a wood, stick together, like a wood, harder, can you try and work, but you couldn't, that's your subconscious mind working for this, you couldn't, when you open your eyes, you see, you realize you couldn't break your arms, your hands, you can break your hands, once you look like that, you can broken your kick, it's not possible, isn't it? Because some coach's mind is working for this, for keep your hands like this. Can you try to break, but you couldn't? Can you try and you break your hands, but it's not possible, isn't it? It's not possible to break your hands, isn't it? If you make stop, stay backwards, you stay backwards, trying to break your hands, but you couldn't. You could. And harder, more harder, give me more good. Can you try to break, but it's not possible, isn't it? Can you try to break your hands? But you, it's not possible, isn't it? It's like,